Some shit within my lifetime. At one time I can still remember just how bad I used to want 5 mics. My biggest dream was just to make it in the unsigned hype. It's so hard for me to fathom this was once my life. Should I make you wanna cop out like a plea deal? So I treat you beat like it's Tekashi. Spit on that bitch like Big Mill. My addiction got me weak willed. I'm relapsing, I think I can't seem to stop eating beet pills. And Dr. DRE, he still keeps on giving me refills. Send them at me, mumble it to indiscriminately. Women and men and little kids, senior citizens, so the sick is empty. Whip Gen Z into a frenzy, but no gift what is in me. I'm stingy, and that is the motherfucking difference between them and me. That's the reason I'm in my Louis Vuitton. Gorier than Eva Long. This rap shit is something that you'll never see me at. Like senior prom. What I mean's the bars higher than Cheech and Chong. When you give them each a bong, I call my stanza fan club. Cause whoever it's unleashed upon fucking beats upon like police batons. Y'all are window shoppers, bunch of peeping toms. Still got that bullseye on my back, red dot on my head. Yeah, blood on my hands for some of the rhymes that I've said. Police squad in the task, got them hot on my trail. Like my stepfather with the belt, I got SWAT on my ass. I was painfully shy, now I'm proud of myself. Like Obama's kids, I came out of my shell. And I can promise this on my mama. Shit, no daughters, bitch. Here we go now. Every single word to be choosed, without further ado, it's return of the roof. It's more murderous than mucus. So what you're gonna do, think I'm allergic when I point this motherfucking burner at you. I throw shade, it'll be curtains for you. Pray for the birds to get through worth of a new word. Yeah. So me, who's determined to do permanent damage with the words that I threw birds off you. I'm referred to as you circling you like I'm a vulture. Features are tournaments, I turn them into turning me loose. It's like verbal abuse, language hurtful to use, cursing at you. Made a couple of mistakes that occurred in my youth. Jumped a hurdle or two word, but I'm through with telling you about the food stamps and the government cheese and how we used to get school lunches for free. Already told you about the holes up in my pony shoes and rustler jeans when it was mother, lil brother, and me. I told you about being kicked out 20 degrees, no money to eat. About the thrift stores and being piss poor, the Christmases Ma had gifts for us when bro and me discovered that she was wrapping shit up around the house to stick it under the tree. Damn.